children, Jesus loves you of America.
And welcome to Kate Times 2 Reborn Nursery, everybody. And you see what has finally made it, guys. This baby has been in transit since December the 17th. Today is Wednesday, February the 6th. The 5th. Today is the 5th. And she is just making it. I actually got word that she was out for delivery on yesterday. But they didn't drop her off because I had to sign for her. So I actually contacted the USPS, told them hold her, and I'll be there first thing in the morning. So I was actually outside of the post office at 8 o'clock this morning, even though they didn't open up to 8:30. I was like the third person in line, and I got this little girl. So let's open it. Before I do that, just to show she has had a rough travel, I want you to look at how this poor baby is like boxed. Check out how she's, the box is practically open, especially on one side, in particular this side. I can like go actually completely in. In fact, I feel her hair. I feel her hair right here. So just to give you an idea, this is not going to be a very delicate box opening. This is the side. Check it out. I mean, it's completely open. So she's totally exposed. I did not peek. And I had her in the trunk of my car while I was at work. I didn't want to do the box opening until I got home because I knew if I had opened her at home, if I had opened her at work rather, or in the car, I would not have wanted to work today. So I did not open her. So this is my first time seeing her on film with you guys. And as you know, I do not like making all of that noise on camera. But because her box is like practically open and she really is exposed, I don't want to cut her or take a chance of pulling at her or something like that. So I'm just gonna kind of rip through here. So bear with me. There. All right, I had to take a little break there because this box was a hot mess. And again, I didn't want to damage her. She is very visible to me. This is her hand, so, oh, look at her little hand. Okay, but she's in there. And let's just see what she came with. So let's do some opening. So she provided a comb for her. She provided a comb for her. So that's item number one. We also have these shoes. And I'll open them up later, but she included shoes. She has hairspray. This is some hairspray. And I'm just going to see if it's scented. I'm just curious. It is. It smells. Ooh, ooh. Whatever they got in Germany, it smells pretty good. This is sweet. She came with a bracelet. So she has one personalized that I got for her, but her artist included this bracelet. And all of these things I will show close up in a later video. But right now, I really just want to get to this baby. I really do. She does have a passy, so I did want to know if she was magnetized. She's a toddler-sized doll, and I really honestly did want her to have a magnet, so I'm glad that the artist did that. So she has her pacifier. So that's cool. And we have lots of, wow, she's packed a lot of stuff in here for her. So she will be a little spoiled one. And there are some tights. And she has another outfit. And it's really gorgeous. It's actually very nice. It's very nice. A very nice little knit dress there. And the way our weather is going, I hope she can wear it because it's so hot right now. She has a birth certificate / COA, but I will show that later. It's no secret. Y'all know what kit she is because, I mean, she has some baby powder, liquid baby powder, so that gives her the little scent. So, like I said, her artist has been in the game for 10 years, so I'm very pleased with the box opening. Here's a little crown headband that goes with her dress, and I love the little crown headbands like that. she included, oh, it's amazing how she got the pig. So she has like the little pig lovey for her. So she has a little piggy, and I believe it rattles, or maybe I was just hearing things. But there's a little pig, a little lovey. She has a pamper, and she's a big girl. Her big little rump has a pamper. And, okay, we have some Mercy chocolate. So, I must say, the International Artist Love Packing Chocolate. I don't know if they, you know, if chocolate is like a real big thing. If it's a real big thing. But I've noticed the trend. I'm getting chocolate from a lot of my international artists. There's a headband for her. And she gave some care instructions, which I think is very cool. I think really every artist should do that, because you can't assume that people know, especially when you go into putting the work in for that baby. You want to make sure that, you know, that mother knows how to care for. So let's get to what we came here for, y'all. And I'm loving her little afro. I'm just like Beyonce. I love my baby girl with afro. And she has an afro. And here she is, everybody. She is the Betty sculpt. And everybody was right. Betty has a little head. She does not have that big baby head like most babies do. But here she is. And I'm going to definitely have to fluff out her hair. But she has a nice little afro. I love her afro, and it really feels like a real afro. So it doesn't feel like mohair. I believe this is what is human hair. But she has a little afro, so I'm definitely going to have to comb that out a bit and get it a little moist, because it's very dry. But here she is, and I'm just going to look her over, because I have never seen her. So I want to look her over, but I'm going to give you an opportunity to see her out of this box, which I'm sure she's glad to be out of. But excuse me, guys, here is my little girl, who I mean had the travel of a lifetime. It took her so long to get here, but I'm so glad she's here. So everybody meet Kaylee and welcome her to K x 2 Reborn Nursery. Everybody, this is Kaylee, and we will be coming back on with a details video so you can see every little thing about her. And she does have textured skin. I do like that. I like her coloring. She has red undertones and a nice brown skin. And the artist did a great job with the veining. It's very realistic. I don't know why I expected Betty to be a little bit bigger, but she is toddler size, and she feels really good. She won't be able to stand up without support. I can feel that already, because she's weighed pretty good. But with a stand or propped up, she can probably stand up pretty good. So everybody, this is Kaylee, and we will come back on later with a details video. So until then, we will see you later. Tell them bye, Kaylee.
The 20 children standing there, beaming bright and angel light as they take flight. Together they smile the type sunlight that makes the devil backtrack into his lair. Yeah, these young souls are soothsayers, spiritual players, accelerated graduators of this game called life. Spitting 16s, making Biggie breakdance and Frankie seem like Layla's dad, with 10,000 other souls watching true love withhold nothing. And through dry tears, we'll spend the next few years silently screaming, why? Until we realize that their spiritual awakening already understood their undertaking the moment they appeared in the womb playing romper room, creating heated debates that should have been sparked sooner than the dark hell of December 2012. And now they dance the story of masters much faster than a polygamous pastor can tell a lie, faster than you can wipe from your eyes the soot of deceit. How these kids dance the story that tell us to delete the feeling of being incomplete from our consciousness, to let these 6 and 7 year olds take a hold of our consciousness, to remind us to laugh, scream, and let our inner child fly higher than deferred dreams seldom seen. Through the lens of love and gratitude. Let's give our children love and gratitude. Fly high. Shine and fly high. Fly high. Fly high. Fly high, fly high, fly high, fly high.